Attala County Sheriff's Department says deputies responded to reports of an overturned log truck on Highway 35 North earlier today. WTVA News partner Kazi Online says around 11 a.m., a vehicle swerved into the oncoming lane as the log truck was approaching, causing the driver of the big rig to lose control. Deputies say the highway was blocked. However, no one was hurt in that wreck.